touchdown in Milan, north from Venice. Check that ceiling out. Gotta find some Wi-Fi. Gotta find my way to this Airbnb, and we're gonna explore Milan. Pretty. It's a beautiful train station. So in Milan, McDonald's is self-serve. So we're going to do it in Francais. Okay, I want it in a sec. Suck. 1 euro and I'm a cheap boy. Cabinet. No mas. Necesito dinero, por favor. So, this is the first ever McDonald's hamburger from Milan. Chicken McNugget? No. Do this with one hand, and it's out of focus. Alright, looks like a hamburger. Train station looks like in Italy. It looks exactly like this. Very different than America. Alright, this is a portion of Milan and it's super beautiful. Gorgeous. Oh my god. A thousand little restaurants on the corner, everybody's just having dinner for the night, and it's all pretty cheap too. So this is the view from our lovely Milan restaurant, and we just ordered an 8-course menu for only 60 euro, which we're splitting. So 30 euro a pot for an 8-course dinner, it's not too bad. Here's the view though. Beautiful.